Hey, the show's got a bigger budget. Now I'm not the band leader and the host, I'm just your host and you're the parasite. Parasites are crabs that jump off the toilet seat, and you're in other regions, and you're all a bunch of crabs out there because the ski mask brings you nothing but misery! Misery!
This hurts so
misery
much.
By the computer screen light like a tribute to Meatloaf. There's the Dud Dud. He's your co-host. You also leech off of him, viewer.
Always in his space pouch, though.
And we've got our guest here. You are sort of like this here, which comes up later in the show.
Former self of myself.
Yes.
Has always been here. Oh!
Close up on this. Where's my close-up camera? Can you zoom it in, or is that not a possibility? Ghost. Ghost. Like the horrible,
he was awful.
The horrible band all the trendy pukes like.
Just ghost. Like all the girls on Tinder ghosting.
Here we go, ghost, like in Pac-Man. You get chased around. I'm a ghost in Buffalo Hole because I'm not on the cover of the Gusto or the Fart Voice or the Pubic. The Pubic came here and they interviewed me, but I think I scared off what do you call them people that try to write, you know, shit, but...
Instagrammers.
Ah, Instagram. Is that like a post? For some reason, that makes me think of a telegram, which makes you want to go postal. And the only thing that keeps you from going postal is UPS or FedEx.
I'm fed up. Get your ghost juice.
I'm going to suck down some ghost juice.
Butterscotch.
Best thing about this, it looks like water, so you can take it to work. And you can fill your water cooler cup with it. And you can sip on it all day. You can sizzip, right, Mr. Dud Dud? Sizzipping on the ectoplasm.
Yeah, that's a fine beverage.
For sure to make your rectum spasm. Speaking of rectum spasming, we're talking about the viewer's dad. But first, we're talking about some rectum spasm. What do you want to be called, Ghost of Tote Girl?
Scamp is in the house here. The Ghost of Tote Girl is in your bottle. Recycled beer style.
You know what the hell is in here? Close up on this, Mr. Cameraman. And see if you're the future host of this show here. You'll figure out what this is.
I would have to have that every single show for a colon blow. It would be a gift for each of the guests.
No, yeah, colon blow. And we got jalapeno and colon blow. You know what these things make you do?
What do they do, Mr. Ski Mask?
They make you feel something. Oh, I make you feel mighty real. Oh, they make you squeal. When you're sitting on the throne all alone and you're not playing with your bone because Ted Cruz says masturbation's not a constitutionally guaranteed right. What do you say to that?
I thought it was unemotional, but now I cry in the toilet.
It means I gotta get emotional rescued by the Rolling Bones, and there's a dog on the set. Oh, quick, there's a dog on the set, because you know why the dog's on the set? The dog's a living prop here. Proper, because the viewer's dad identifies as poodle kin. That's as close as to a poodle as we could get for the show. But the viewer's transitioning, much like, where's the Caitlin? I keep going out of order with my props.
Can you say something? Tell him what you think.
Caitlin is transitioning, and so is the viewer's dad. The viewer's dad is female poodlekin. So we're gonna make it so. Like that rhyme, poodlekin rhymes with Anakin, like Skywalker, like Luke from the Two Live Crew. He's as filthy as he wants to be. Oh, I like that far shot. That was nice. Why don't you entertain people if you're gonna be the future host for these parasites?
All right, so, you know, what I really have to say is that I'm not into politics, but there's no way out of them at this point. And I want to say that just like years past, and the reason that I exist is for nobody. Nobody forever, nobody for president, and it's going to be really interesting to have
bam,
to have
is.
Bernie Sanders turn into Stalin or become best friends with Putin.
Nobody's art center.
Hey, I found emotional rescue. Here it is. I found emotional rescue. Ah, yeah, it's a great Rolling Bones record.
Oh,
and the dog likes bones.
Faces there.
Yeah, dog likes bones. And now the viewer's dad isn't allowed to milk his bones. See, like it says back here, my wallpaper. Milk bone. Let me get out my wallpaper.
We would chew on those.
Milk bone.
You can tell if they're fresh.
Sometimes you find really cool shit in the dumpsters. Like this is my wallpaper for my, this is going in the menstrual tent.
Oh, that looks like a really comfy bed when you sleep in a dumpster.
It is. Plus there's free food in there. But yeah, sometimes you gotta
free
fight.
Free food Mondays.
You gotta fight off the hobos like me. Hobros.
I woke up in a hobo taco bros. Once.
Not hoes before bros. You know that it's a sex expression? Hoes before bros?
I'm genderless and I am a hobo sexual.
I have
totally
a freaking,
hobos.
I have a record by a band called Bros that I know I gotta get out of the crate.
Is that like writing prose? But it's all
I would like
in,
to get my bros record. If I can find my bros.
Iron.
Let me find my bros record.
Let's find Bridge. Come
get
here.
Your dog on there. She's a guest.
Here. She's got something to say about this.
Come on,
tell us.
Viewers, dad.
Tell
Ken.
Us. Tell us. Hey. Come here. Come now here, come here, come here.
What
this
am I
is
looking
a special
for?
Guest.
I'm looking for a record. I just said bros.
Tell us. Tell us.
Oh! Oh!
Isn't that brilliant?
Oh!
Tell us more.
That's more brilliant than the frickin' viewer.
This is, thank you. Thank you. Enough.
There are a whole bunch
just
of
so we know,
jackasses.
This is, her audition for, new, host. She wants to be Greg Sterlace herself. She, has enough nipples. She has 10 of them. They're all,
are they
the
crazy
size
nipples?
Of a pencil eraser, number 2 pencil eraser, or
bigger. Your dog's got crazy nipples.
My dog's got crazy nipples, and she also has
your
the
dog.
Fever for the flavor of a fetus.
I think each one of your dog's nipples needs a crazy pill, then. Right, Dud? You like them pills? All right. I couldn't find bros, but I found something close. Look at this. Close up on this record. This is a great record. Close up. It's the BJ's My Boyfriend's Back 7-inch. That's really great.
See, there was like... There was
someone
like
took my bros record out. I found David Blowey. He just died recently. And then I got...
Too soon. Too soon.
First female president, Jenna Bush. This is,
like
Jenna
sort of
Bush. She's gonna be the first female president after the after to Hillary feels to the Trump. Yeah, get pumped for the Trump.
Yeah, hump the Trump, hump the Trump.
Now
I got a big strap on. So does your mama.
Come here, dog. Get a wide shot. Dog's in the shot. Dog is like the viewer's dad is becoming.
We do hugs.
Poodle kin.
Hugs. Give me some hugs! Oh my gosh, the hugs are so cute! These hugs are so cute! Aww. I'm now also taking applications to be my other puppy. Does anybody else want to be my puppy?
Viewer's dad's gonna be one of your puppies.
Want to be my little pup?
Human puppy farm.
Baby pet.
He's gonna have a human puppy farm.
I've got a big bed everyone can sleep inside of.
Look at
isn't
this.
Isn't that right? We like to snuggle.
What do you think of this?
Does it say off or out?
It says jerk out.
Oh, I read it as off.
Same thing. Ted Cruz says you can't do it, so you can't do it. There's nothing to it. You just can't do it.
He's like, I took the red pill and not the blue pill.
You see, you can't jerk out, even if glove is strong. And there's the rolling bones, which is what the dog wants to eat.
Love is an ice cube. It bears my heart.
Ice Cube is from N.W.A. And so is Dr. Dre. But you see, the name of this is a double meaning. Milk bone.
Ain't nothing to hump with.
The viewer's dad. It's too much trouble having to milk his bone, you know. You gotta milk his bone to keep the prostate healthy.
5 minutes a day.
Yeah. But every 2 months is safe. And now, so that means I gotta harvest me a trophy. Close up on my trophy. What do you think of my trophy? Isn't my trophy beautiful?
Isn't it down a little bit? Further down.
There it is.
Between the.
Oh yeah,
a nice
trophy.
Ball.
Right there. There's a ball. I'm gonna have two of them. That's one trophy.
It's like a ball and trophy.
So you know what you do with the ball? With the balls? Where's my thing? My harvester?
Follows all of us.
The viewer's dad. His testes cause him much misery. So to be, you gotta be cruel to be kind, like Nick Lowe. I could go get that record too. Well, first you gotta tie him off with the rope a little bit.
You
gotta prepare him for surgery.
We're admitting to something here.
You tie up.
Rope is in the picture.
You know what we call a viewer's dad's testes? co-hostess? Do you know?
Co-host. Tell us. What do you call them?
We call them the Gruesome Twosome. You know why we call them the Gruesome Twosome?
Why are they the Gruesome Twosome?
Because they're gruesome, and therefore they gotta go. They gotta go. So, yo,
oh, yeah.
This is like...
The yank it off. You don't want to do one of those bowling knots. You want to do one of those...
You want to be... You want them to...
Self-tying.
You want them to turn purple, and then they sort of turn deep black like my glove, and then it's time for the harvest.
Give them the sickle.
I'm the harvester of sorrow, a tribute to Meatallica.
There we go. Meat's back on the menu, boys.
Where's my little shot glass? I hear it is.
Some people call Baby Gramps.
You know what this is? You think this is a shot glass? This is a red Solo cup.
You are just a large man.
I fill you up with tiny viewer's dad testes.
Oh.
But, you know, like...
It was all the steroids from the 80s.
Then, since I'm an ordained priest, we have castration mass. High castration mass, right? Dud, 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 dud.
You have to block the debris and the smoke coming up from the testy removal.
Here's some of Dud Dud's favorite thing, pank crystals! Pank crystals!
Ooh.
At the high mass!
Dud Dud!
Hey, look at the dog! The dog is liking this!
Daddy, can we get some of that?
Hey, I like the crystals! I like the crystals! I like the crystals!
I'll do anything you want to get a couple of those, please.
Now, this is the, we get this out of the tabernacle, and this is like the cup of the viewer's dad's, surgery blood. It is the blood of the new and everlasting covenant. It is shed by the viewer's dad for the ski mask, who is the only man.
Now and everlasting.
So sins may not be forgiven, but still, penance is due. And then, after the viewer's dad...
Forgive me, I may have sinned.
Viewer's dad's gonna set up a sexy webcam here. I got the sexy webcam for the viewer's dad right here. You see, it's got a little shutter door, and he's gonna perform for the camera, all nice and pretty, like. And I had a really nice record here.
For the record, there's a lot of records over here around this place. I probably, in my view, I can see about 14,000 records.
Then he can carry his family jewels around in this bag instead of the wrong bag. This is a nice pink tank bag to put the family jewels in.
This makes girls more special. Whenever we have anything pink around,
yeah.
It's either for cherry blossoms or cancer.
I thought like breasticles and nipsticles were pink. Where's that freaking
pink? Everything all day, every day pink. Cherry blossoms. Oh, blizzards of cherry blossoms.
I had a really cool record.
Are you gonna be there? I think time
I had a record
is still
at.
Upon us. Cause spring, we got enough hours in the day.
Record.
We got enough light.
Ah, yeah, it is. Hey,
when
I think, look at this. This is a real sexy record. You're gonna like this.
I'm guaranteed.
Co-host testicle. Look at this.
This is really getting emotional this time.
Look.
Man, can you guys tell I was crying before this or what?
You're crying because you knew you were gonna be on the show.
Oh.
Look at this.
That's
gonna be like the viewer's dad's new form, sort of like, which ties in with Caitlin. Hey.
It's like 4 hours of sweating to the oldies and you look like
Caitlin.
That.
Caitlin, where's Caitlin Bush? I just had that record. Caitlin Bush. But we're not talking. Nah! You wanna, when I'm not
she
talking, you gotta
herself.
Talk.
Oh, yeah. Oh, because I have so much
hounds
to say.
Hounds of Glove. And you got a hound here, and I got a glove. This is a glove. Where's the hound?
One glove.
Okay.
Can I get the one glove? She's got some.
One glove.
One heart. Oh, this is emotional.
Yeah, guys, emotional rescue.
The glove doesn't fit, though.
As a tribute to the Rolling Bones, the emotional rescue.
I got two O faces, two so far. Let's go for five for this whole show.
All right, now,
five.
We got,
Are we counting? Can you please count? Count.
I gotta get down into here, into the real nitty shitty. All right, now.
The thing is, there isn't even a record player here.
The record player over there in the other part. Now. This ties in with these records are going to help illustrate
recording.
The story of Caitlin. Did you hear that Caitlin's not sure if Caitlin wants to be my fair lady like this here?
Right. Show tunes are a sure way to get ladies.
Yes, they are. As I well know, look, here's the pajama game. Close up on this.
Oh, yeah. I mean, it
close
looks
up
like
on this.
The pajama, like, that's actually a straight jacket.
There's all the dudes looking. That's
she can't move her arms.
Caitlin. Is Caitlyn gonna be wearing a nightgown or the shroud of DLF, the tighty whities? You know about tighty whities? I wish I had some on the set here.
Yeah, they pinch the hairy scary voodoo bag off. A little more.
Yes!
That.
fetch the rope for the voodoo bag. We tie it around, and then they don't sag. Oh, you cut off the circumcision, and the viewer's dad's out of circumcision, and he's forever bottomed. Forever bottomed, like the store at the mall, where all they sell is trousers and skirts, and they don't sell any tops.
It's this forever, is my forearm, and now it is
bottomed.
Missing.
Like, sort of like Mask 3000. Okay, now did you hear about... Close up on this title. What's this say here?
Carly Simons.
No, up here in the green. In the green.
Oh, what are we reading? Two sides to every woman.
Yes. Now that reminds me of Caitlin. Caitlin was saying she's not sure. There's Caitlin right there. Caitlin. Jenner.
Right.
If Caitlin wants to go back to being Bruce, there's
Bruce.
You must ask
her a question.
Now, does Caitlin want to go back to being Bruce, or does Caitlin want to stay?
She wants
Caitlin.
The real talk.
Here's Caitlin. Here's a picture of Caitlin as Caitlin, and now here's a picture of Bruce as Bruce. Now, Caitlin's got a dilemma. He don't know, she don't know, if she wants to be he, or she wants to be she, or he, or she, and, like, they were saying that's bad for the transgender community. Did you read that on the Facebook today? Because I did. It's the Face Mask book. It was an article about Caitlin not sure if Caitlin wants to be Bruce or Caitlin. Caitlin's really confusing the hell out of the public because they got real small minds. They just got used to Bruce.
Everyone can do everything they want.
The Bruce is loose, but he's not loose in North Carolina because they don't let transgendered people use whatever bathroom they want like they should. So maybe that's why Caitlin's going back to Bruce, so Caitlin can fight for the rights of the transgendered bathroom rights as Bruce, because people tend to listen to men like superheroes, right? Hey,
I pee where I want. Usually I do it outside. I don't even need to make a choice.
Where are you, Jack
FM? If you ever see me wearing a button-up shirt, I would prefer you not refer
you
to me.
You pee where you like.
As a he or she.
A Hiroshima?
I would much prefer...
A neuroma. A stoma.
I would prefer it. Come here.
Do you know about stomas?
Who knows about stomas?
Who knows about stoma holes? Oh, it's the sexy hole where you can plant any pole that's a different hole.
Say it, princess. Tell us your gender.
Yeah, what's your gender? You got nipples.
Oh, I heard about this place. What is it called?
Look, Heroes. This is David Blowy. Heroes.
Too soon.
What do you mean?
Too soon. You can't make fun of him whatsoever because we're all...
I'm not
gonna
make fun of him. I have all his albums.
Blowy means that he blew people.
Well, what about...
Too soon, it's soft.
Mick Jagger from the Rolling Bones. Didn't him and Mick Jagger supposedly get it on, according to Cream magazine, which I got upstairs. It's going to make me cream.
Let's hope so.
It's going to make me cream my dungarees.
It's on, I think the photos are still on MySpace.
You're in outer space with a duck, honey. Hey, there's a duck. Hey, check this out. We're using a 97 Schlock last Friday.
Duds. I know what that rose is a representation of.
Go to her response. Yeah, that's right, intern. When I ask a question, you focus on me, and then when I ask her a question, you focus on her. Okay, now we're going to try this again. Were you listening to 97 Schlock this past Fry's Day, co-hostestical?
Absolutely. Of course.
Did you hear that thing where they were pitting different classic rock artists against each other? And this week, they happened to have...
The Rolling Stones.
I don't know my right from left. I don't know right from wrong. But I know that this is Mick Jagger, and he's going to sing a song. So they had Mick Jagger here against John Lennon. And John Lennon on the album of this cover here has got the shroud of DLF when it's at special time of the month, like sort of like stuffed in his gob or something, like he's been kidnapped, like when he recorded Gland on the Run and they stole his demo tapes. So they had Mick Jagger, not to be confused with Mick Hammer. Mick Hammer. Mick Hammer changed his name to just Hammer. Oh, stop. Hammer time. Stop. Hammer time. This ties into
that was a good point. for sure. Okay, so it was a death match or a match of the songs?
It was they had dumb people that work in factories and shit calling and pizzerias and stuff, you know, the kind of jobs they have in Buffalo Hole. Well, like Blue Collar Man, yeah. A Tribute to Styx. They had them call in and say whether they wanted, which one of the they wanted to win. Did they want John Lennon from The Who, or did they want Mick Jagger from Manfred Mann's Earth Gland? And like, I think John Lennon
Everyone
from The Who
had their period.
Or the what, he won. You know what I'm saying? He won. So we're going to start doing this on this show. We want people to write in, text in. I'm trying to get this dude to crawl out of retirement. I don't know if he's in retirement, but I haven't seen any shows of him lately. He was once a guest on the Spurlock show when Spurlock hosted it, but he won't come near me with a 10-foot pole, although I wish he would. I wish he'd come and be a guest on my show. I want Scott Solani to come out of retirement because he's got them apples. Now, we're going to have our battle. That's Scott Solani. He's a local acoustic music artiste who was once on the Spurlock show, this show, when the Spurlock hosted it, before he became a famous author and started writing about these guys here.
Right, that's right.
Yeah, he's going to the Beatles' key party in New York City. Not a tea party, but... Do you know who this is? You should know this stuff. You're an artiste.
Is that the guy from Saved by the Bell?
Wow.
Maybe Zach?
Frank
Morris?
Is really pulling something off here. This is Frank, the lesbian folk singer. Well, here's another Frank album. Spelled P-H-R-A-N-C. Look at Frank over
Frank.
Here. Close up on Frank.
There's like a fish cover band.
That's Frank. Frank's got these awesome songs. Okay, can you close up on the song so the dumb viewer can see them? Can you read these and be a good co-hosticle?
Go Go Forever. I can't read them. You've got an A. No, the font, choice of font, I would have gone with something else, honestly.
She does a cover of Mrs. Brown, You've Got a Lovely Daughter by Herman's Hermits. It says right there, Mrs. Brown, You've Got a Lovely Daughter. She does a great song called Bull Dagger. Frank is a bull dagger. She is empowered and empowering in her persona as such. This is Frank, the lesbian folk singer, who a lot of people have forgotten, but I got Frank's entire catalog because I'm like that, yo. Pull out. Find me on Grindr. Oh, I got a twisty sidewinder.
I'm 4 feet away from you, buddy.
Get the dog over here because my puppy is missing, so I need a puppy.
Can we get some
puppy?
Of this dog? Come here.
Woo, woo, woo. Come here, puppy.
Come here.
Get in the shot. There you go. Money shot.
Give me some hugs. Give the co-host some hugs. Oh, we like the hugs. Can you please tell us about it? Tell us some more. Tell us.
Hugs.
Tell us.
Dudley wants drugs. Pink crystals. Hi, doggy. Hugs. Hugs. And pink crystals. Aw. I believe in crystal light because I believe in Jim Jones. Dad, you know.
I prefer more of that.
What do you think about this statement, which is very true?
I choose Frank.
Well, anyone can be a father, but only Jim Jones can be dad.
You know what? That's going to make me cry, too. I mean, I love my dad and stuff, but...
I was going to make you cry tears of...
He texted me...
Tears
happy
of happiness.
That was it. That's all I heard from him on my birthday.
What?
Happy birthday, Mo, with an exclamation point. And a text message. That was it. That's all I got.
Aw, it's your birthday?
These are my daddy issues, and I'm just laying them out here.
Well, this is one of the... This is this band on their album called... The White Album, right, Dudley? Or the Pink Album? There's a song called Birthday.
Fade to Black.
It's the Beatles.
That's right.
Mo.
It's a good thing
speaking of
Mo
Rons. Hey, we gotta get back to feeling the. I was asking
feel
you about.
Feel the burn.
Okay, these make you feel the burn. You guessed it. What do we got here? People have real short memories. That's
Colin.
Why they keep voting the same dynasties in again, again, and again, like the Bushes and the Clintons.
I love it with my
colon
eggs.
Colon blow.
I blow that
and
out with my
ovaries. All right, now.
Drink it up.
Yeah, that's good.
That's good.
You cut good there, Mr. Camera. Camera thing. I picked up the new issue of the Challenger. That says here, Bernie versus Hillary. Who's better for black voters? Well, I heard on Solid Gold Soul 1400 AM, which has very poor bass response in their transmitter, but good music. I heard an ad by Spike Lee saying to vote for Bernie because he's not Wall Street money intruder the mall, Wall Street mall, Wall Street. Like Hillary gets lots of dollar bills from Wall Street and bankers and shit. And Bernie doesn't. He represents the folks. And Spike Lee was saying that, telling people to do the right thing and vote for the Bernie. But which
some people like bags of money though. I can get a big old bag of money.
How about fun bags? Bags of milk. Where's my carton of
money?
My carton of homo milk ain't here,
bags.
Is it? Is it over there, Mr.
I would stuff my milk bags. I would just get like an oversized bra, stuff that with money, and then see if guys will look at my chest.
Here you go.
Right,
stuff it in. Stuff it in. Hey, that's like a boob job right there. It's like silicone. It's plastic and shit, and it makes you big. Gives you a bigger rack.
This is definitely gonna get me.
You're back with a rack.
I was like,
now.
I only had 45.
Back for a smack.
Okay, Cupid. If I put this picture out, man, I would say Okay, Cupid is gonna break.
Okay, now show me. She's back with a rack. Back for a smack. Oh, look. He's young, gifted, Jewish, and black. Look at this great record here. This is Howard Tomaszewski, and it's tough to be gifted, Jewish, and black, which ties together the challenger and Bernie, and who's best for the black voter, all on one album cover.
That's right. He could be the running mate. He could be the running mate. That's all that's gonna happen.
Now, you know what you gotta do? I forgot this little joke. Close up on this. You know what this is? What is this?
That's, is that Dudley's boobs?
Those are Dudley's favorite candies. But, you know, the viewer's dad, if you leave his testes intact, you have to milk him every 2 months because he's a dud, so as to not get prostate cancer. Do you know about this milking process?
Just drain it. You know, you can provide someone with, like, some plastic wrap or something to do that kind of stuff.
But Ted Cruz said he's not allowed to touch himself. When he thinks about Ski, he can't touch himself. He can't. He honestly can't. He can't touch himself. He really can't.
Because nobody loves him when he gets down.
So that's...
Nobody will touch him because nobody loves you.
Then I better go eat worms.
I got worms coming out of every orifice.
Yes. Big, delightful worms, like human centipedes. You can pull out a little bit on me. Even though I'm real purdy and shit, you can pull the camera out a little bit because I got some more propsticles. Now, Mr. Intern, how much time do we got left on this bitch? How much?
Okay.
Now
we're gonna do. I'm almost there. Yeah. Come on. Couple more minutes. Come on. I'm almost there.
You're almost there.
Give me some more. More.
All right.
More.
I'm gonna give you something that's gonna turn you on like crazy here.
More.
Money. The Andrew True connection. I'm gonna have to go get that record now. Now, the viewer, before they watch the show, I should have done this at the beginning of the show.
I know a place you can put that.
The viewer is to administer 44 good whacks to their posterior with a hairbrush.
She's just out of here for that.
And then, when it's red and sore, you gotta get this shit here. Get this here.
Oh, dump that right on there.
Amber antiseptic mouth rinse. That's like a good stripper name. Amber antiseptic mouth rinse. That means you get a little bit more from Amber if you pony up the dough. You know.
Call that someone. She's gives you the burn.
Well, yeah, this will give you the burn. This stings. It stings so good.
Feel the burn.
First you smack yourself in the buttocks before the TV show and then you feel the burn when you watch my show.
It mixes so well with the blood.
Now, since you're gonna be
the
new
burn for hours.
Hosticle, why don't you entertain the people while I find my next
propsticle? Here's what I got to say, you guys.
What?
There's nothing left.
There's plenty left.
To any of them. If you get rid of your emotions, then you don't get to feel stuff.
All right. Now, this one's for Mass 3000 because he ain't here. He's got a crush on Sting, but as you can see, if you glove someone.
I want somebody to glove.
Free.
Mask that ski.
But like a non-latex
ski,
glove.
Ski, mask that ski. If you glove somebody, ski, mask what ski. And there he is. It's the Dream of the Blue. This is his album. It comes from Dream of the Blue Balls. It's about the viewer's dad.
Here it is.
He dreams about not having blue balls. That's why it's, you gotta be kind. You gotta be cruel to be kind, and you gotta lob them off. You gotta lob them off proper, right? You know, you gotta take, you gotta harvest. You gotta harvest time. Yeah. Come on, doggy, talk about harvest time. Yes, the viewer's dad is Dogkin. The viewer's dad is Dogkin. The viewer's dad needs to be neutered and spayed.